This is the day the Lord has made. Let us rejoice and be glad in it.